just ran out of film. I mean, no battery. I have to go back at it again. Anyway, like I was saying, putting in the fins here. I've got to figure in the tapers and everything on the fins, so I'm going to bring this out. This is going to come up in the background. Just gotta make sure everything's right here. I'm gonna bring this outward. And alright, this has got a roll taper that actually comes up, but that roll is going to come back a little bit, so I'm going to roll this up a little harder here, bring the fin out. There we go. Alright, this is the next one. This one's going to be a little more complicated. This is going to be wider because you gotta figure that membrane in between them stiff scales that are sticky. These bad boys to look like they're bad news. I guess they'll bite you there a little bit. But, and this one, this one we have, I just gotta do a number count. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It goes into this one, which will be the 7. Here on this one. And it's pretty tricky. Those barbs sticking out. And let's see. Now, we gotta make sure. We gotta get that membrane in there. Thank you. two, three. Get these bad boys in. Okay. Make sure everything is right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Alright, yeah, that's good. Alright. That one kind of stokes up. Okay. Fin is done. Okay. He's sticking out, so we're happy. Very happy. Now that'll draw in. But still, that gives me something to work with. It looks like it's actually turning. Alright. That's what I'm going to do next. And go ahead. Log in, and then I'll start that fin. So I want that fin in front of that log sticking out. It's good enough to work with. Could use a wider knife, be easier. This will work. Alright. I think I want this one. Going on right here. This tree branch. This tree branch is going that way in the distance, so I'm tapering it thinner until it disappears. Bad boy. thought texture now. Just wanna, this thing looking a little rough. The bark manages. Look at that detail in there. And you gotta keep in mind the edge of the painting. You wanna frame it so you want it sticking out. You don't want it getting in the way. So you don't want that either. I think that'll work. Alright. Let's go ahead and go with that one next. I can use this big knife really and put it in just as quick, but I don't see a reason to be in a big old hurry. Another branch in. Alright. Now we need to put that black fin on. Of course, it's going to interfere with my branch, and this is what I just did with me. Just like me. What you gotta do. Thank you. than mine. It's just got a taper. It's going to build up a little too much. So. Should draw in and give an effect. There's two fins, two branches.